Greetings, everybody. Today, I want to spend a little bit of time talking about some practical ways to protect yourself on the road. As you know, one of our biggest fears when we're riding motorcycles are not just our own skills and abilities, but the abilities and the awareness of other drivers. Like for that bus that just came by. So one of the more practical ways of safety is visibility. And I want to talk to you a little bit about that today. Now, it's my philosophy that any ounce of prevention you can take or preparation to minimize a serious accident is well worth it. And the idea of making yourself more visible gives more capability and more awareness to those other riders coming at you or behind you. So things like bright colors, things that make you visible from a long distance, really prove to be something very important. And as you can see right here, as an example, you see I'm wearing a jacket that is bright neon. Now, it's really cool to think that we can wear all black and things like that. But in reality, if you see me coming down the road in this shirt, in this jacket, a neon jacket, a white helmet, you know, odds are you're going to see me, you know, much faster than you're going to see somebody wearing an all-black jacket and an all-black bike and so forth. So while it may look cool to wear something darker, a lot of times it's safer and more practical to wear something brighter that somebody can see. And this becomes even more effective as you're riding later on in the evening and people tend to see these colors coming out. And it's not just, you know, bright colors like what I'm wearing now, but reflective colors. You know, I like the neon because the neon is inherently reflective, but I also have seen people put reflective gear on their helmets, on their bikes themselves, anything that it takes to for someone to see you. Now, how many of you have heard of those tragic stories, whether it be in the media or you know someone personally that has been a victim of an accident because they just simply weren't seen? You know, I mean, you have that situation where you're driving down the interstate or you're driving down the road, you're passing a big truck and the big truck veers over and runs you off the road into a pavement or hits you because, again, they didn't see you. May have been their blind spot, or maybe they just didn't see you because you blended into the background. Or how many times has it been that somebody's gone to pass and not seen a biker coming up in front of them there? I mean, there's hundreds of stories of this if you research it. And what I find is that while there may still be issues, you know, wearing something bright or having a reflective appearance gives you at least a little bit more of an edge. And a little bit of an edge is better than no edge at all. So in that case, you know, I always play the probabilities. And my probability of being seen is much better when I wear something much more reflective. Obviously, the motorist that is riding with you, behind you, in front of you, on the side of you, should be continually staying aware. And as you can see, this lovely view that I have here on this road, you know, but that person should continue to stay aware and be vigilant in being aware. But you can help them by wearing those bright colors. And you'll see a transition in a lot of my stuff as I've been a rider. If you see some of my earlier stuff, and even some of my stuff going forward, you might see me wearing black gear. You might see me wearing a different type of a helmet. But you see a transition with me over time that I started to switch more to these colorful types of gear. Now, I may still go back to my black, you know, when I'm riding around in broad daylight and I'm maybe in the middle of the city or I'm not far from home. But still, you'll see me trying even then to come up with something reflective somewhere on my jacket or somewhere on my bike that'll hopefully call attention to me as I'm riding. But definitely, if I'm taking a long trip somewhere or I'm going somewhere where I think the attention factor could be lulled, I'm definitely going to wear neon or something bright. These are just a couple of things I wanted to bring forward to you, maybe think about and go forward. Some of the practical tips for visibility are bright jacket, bright clothes, bright helmet, you know, Right motorcycle. For those of you who don't have any of that, they do sell products like reflectors that you can iron onto your jackets. They sell stickers that you can put on your helmets. They sell all kinds of things that can help draw some visibility to you so people are not going to just miss you on the road. So just a few food for thought. So what are your thoughts? Do you have any additional tips for visibility? Do you have any stories about situations that have happened to people who haven't had the proper visibility? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this content, take a moment to press that like button and don't forget to subscribe. I will release more content in the future and I look forward to interacting with you more. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye now.